So all of this happens before we see the barrel move back. So we want the first thing to happen is the barrel to go that way. So we should be, that's why I say thumb moves the barrel back. Okay?